Champions meeting in the National Athletics at Madison Square Garden put up new records in nearly every event. First, the 60 metres. Metcalf won in 6.7 seconds. 1,500 metres. Two old rivals in Glenn Cunningham and Gene Venska were brought together. McCluskey held the lead at first but quickly faded out, while Cunningham and Venska fought out a duel. 15,000 spectators yelled with excitement as Venska started moving up 30 yards from the tape. Cunningham was leading, but Venska caught him and shot past the finish in a world's record time of 3 minutes, 49.2 seconds.